Cassandra Rodriguez has struggled with eczema all her life, and she's tried just about every treatment on the market.
The worst symptom would be the itching and the scratching, and you can't get it.
Dr. Donald Leung and his team at National Jewish Health are taking a new approach, using bacteria to restore healthy skin. Skin contains over 1,000 species of bacteria. Some species damage the skin and make eczema worse. Others actually help skin.
The bacteria is educating the skin to actually mature and create a better barrier. Good bacteria are deficient in people with atopic dermatitis.
Researchers apply this good bacteria to patients' skin in a lotion, then examine samples in the lab to see if it restores a healthy bacterial balance, preventing harmful infections and reducing the need for harsh short-term treatments.
We're hoping that this bacterial cream will become a natural part of the skin.
Cassandra is hoping this research leads to a treatment that will provide a long-term solution for her. And while the results of the clinical trial aren't yet known, she says she's noticed a difference.
It didn't itch and it didn't burn as bad. It was kind of nice to see something starting to help.
At National Jewish Health, this is Barb Consiglio reporting.